welcome. So today I'm going to do a treatment on you where I rub my hands together and make them warm. And I transfer that heat energy, which is a healing positive energy, to you. I won't ever actually place my hands on you. I just put them near you. Is that okay with you? Some people do experience the feeling of the sensation of heat or the tingling sensation. Just because my body heat is so close to your body that you can feel it even though we're not touching. Okay. So I'm just going to start by gently placing my hand on near you, and I'll just kind of hold it there until I feel the heat leave my palm, go to you, and then I will heat them up again. Does help this process if you take some deep breaths in and out like this. Just hold my hands further back. One more spot. Put it on your head, by your eyes. Thank you. this last round. I'm going to just kind of do circular motions around you. Kind of just want to rub in the heat, if that makes sense. Just want to penetrate a little bit deeper. Are there any areas that are uncomfortable or are painful to you right now? And that can be mentally too. I can work more in the head area. Yeah, the head area. Okay. So I'll do kind of a massaging action above your head. Won't actually touch your hair or your head. But close enough where the sensations can still be felt. Next one. I'm going to place over your eyes, and I want you to close your eyes and just welcome that feeling of sleep and relaxation, okay? Okay, now close your eyes. Great job. Just keep them closed.